莎莎，亚运会的时候就想给你，
亲吻给你个徽章。
什么徽章？
你怎么把人家亚运会的还带？
哎，你这个好，你这个好
黄瓜。哎，王菲，在这儿感觉就是世界所有的朋友都是一家人。啊
大家看这些熟悉吗？这些徽章就是我在去年杭州亚运会的时候交换的徽章。那我最近发现啊，交换徽章的这个风还是吹到了巴黎。那现在我就在巴黎的主新闻中心，今天我就先在这里来一场交换徽章之旅。恭喜
！I have many many things from Beijing because I learned many from here from Beijing. Go to Beijing. You are young.
So both of us a rich man, right? Yes, yes, yes. 我们交换成功啦
！I remember you. Milano, you are fat again,
eh? You know what? This is my first game. It's nice to have like memorabilia from people from other countries.
Yeah.
Because obviously at the Olympics, you're meeting people from all around the world. So to have that memory, I feel like every pin has its own story.
You're talking style like a fucking star.
We have exchange.
Yeah, we got exchange.
I met a guy I got to know like 9 years ago. And we actually said like, are we going to meet one day? Latest at some Olympics and this year this happened, so we met again.
Here, amazing. From the Hangzhou Asian Games.
I can give this one to you.
Really?
Yeah, it's fine.
Thank you so much. This is beautiful.
Remember the names of the mascots? It was Bei Bei, Jing Jing, Huan Huan, Ming Ming. Oh, it's okay. I'll take another one. You're okay. No, you're welcome. It's part of being in the Olympic game. It's just bringing people together to something that's greater than ourselves. Also forgetting about everything that's terrible in the world and focusing on something that just makes everybody better.
Thank you. Thank
you. Hard working.
So I got a question. Why you wear a scarf? It's so hot today. It's a sweater.
No, this is a sweater.
Why?
Don't expose me.
Okay.
We're really, really early. So at 6 a.m. it's really cold, you know?
And we exchange pins. I can express the spirit of Hangzhou Asian Games to the Paris Olympic Games. And all the people get together to be a family here.
Yeah. Would you exchange me a panda with this one?
I don't have the pins about the panda, but I have a solution. I will be! Welcome to visit the panda's home.
Don't tell me this because now I will think about pandas
all the time, right? Okay.
哎呦，我怎么感觉我这脖子越来越沉了呢？有点疼。
跟罗东一交换了徽章，
嗨嗨。加油加油加油！运动员的徽章呢，就直接给了，没有交换。怕打扰他们的训练。先到了哥伦比亚，在巴黎的一个展区，不知不觉加入了他们中间。感觉就是世界所有的朋友都是一家人，那一句话真的是变成了有一个具象的意义。
是的，奥运会上不同国家的人因体育精神相聚，亲如一家。
I come from the UK.
I'm from Mexico.
I came from Switzerland.
I come from Honduras.
Yeah, this was like meeting a family from all the world.
But at the Olympic Games, we're a family.
All family.
Bye bye. 其实每一枚徽章啊，都见证了运动员们倾尽全力挥洒的汗水，那也见证了比赛胜利时响彻云霄的欢呼。那这次的徽章交换呢，不仅仅是物件的流转，更是体育精神的接力。我把杭州亚运会的热情火种带到了巴黎，那当然也要把巴黎奥运会的浪漫激情带回祖国，包括这些徽章。所以你最喜欢哪个徽章，快在评论区告诉我，说不定就是你的了。